Cyclones sit just outside the top 25 after a big weekend win against Kansas State. The Cyclones did get some good news today. Will Clyburn was named the Big 12's newcomer of the week for the second time this year. The transfer from Utah averaged double-double in two games, including game-high 24 points against the Wildcats on Saturday. And a little golf news, they finished things up today.